Well, without a doubt, the new Cyclone Sports Complex is an impressive facility, and the women's soccer team is excited to get out here and play their first match.
This is just a great change. It definitely is a step up for us, and I think is one of the leading facilities in the conference now for soccer.
It's not just the new playing field that makes this one of the leading facilities. The team now has its own locker and training room on site, a big step up from the makeshift facilities the team used in the past. And that's not just true for soccer, but for the track and field and softball teams as well, which will also practice and compete at the new complex. Construction crews are still working on a few finishing touches and details, but coaches say they're blown away by the final product.
You knew it was going to be something special, but when you see it completed, it just outweighs everything. And for us, soccer and softball, it's just a phenomenal facility for all three of us.
The Cyclone Sports Complex will also be a new experience for fans, with more seating and permanent restrooms and concession stands. And it'll be a great tool to build the three programs. Throughout the construction process, teams have brought out new recruits to check out the progress on the facility, and it made a definite impression.
Even in just the construction phase was a wow factor in bringing recruits on campus. It's a great feel for the program and just athletics in general.
And if you can't make it out for the match against TCU, the women's soccer team will also be playing Sunday at noon. In Ames, Angie Hunt, KCCI News Channel 8, Iowa's News Leader.